with the mic that.
Mike's
nice. Mike needs
that.
I'm talking more like.
Well, Holyfield was the highest paid boxer ever.
Nah, he probably made, he made more money. He wasn't
highest
paid.
Well, he made more money.
He made more money. Well, I think
so, yeah. I'm going to shut up. Hey, no.
Oh. This is what I'm going to say to you.
I actually needed you the other day. For what?
I feel as though I was doing pretty bad.
You was doing bad? Yeah. When you see me, you know what? What's gonna happen? You gonna do good.
I see you, I say I ain't doing this bad.
Oh, okay. Well, that's what my phone is.
You bring my expectations up.
Thank you. Like I'm selling this
you
stuff.
You ain't saying nothing to Devin.
Oh, everybody, Devin, how y'all doing? Good morning, America. Hello?
Man, that man got two phones.
It's 2 o'clock,
I'm with Daryl Coley, man.
You're not with me.
And Daryl, I'm not with Daryl Coley. See, Daryl always want to be on the audience of the floor show. Hey, Daryl, you a terrible man.
Nah, you're not with me.
Well, Daryl Coley's around at Q's Bobbitt. We in Q's Bobbitt.
Well, let me tell you this.
Hey,
look.
What's up?
Can I show everybody? I need you on the camera. I need to show that we have two different armies.
Okay. What y'all doing?
Hey. I didn't know two different armies.
Two different armies. Okay. Now we're going to have a conference call with Daryl Cole.
Now, come here.
My name is J.C. Hooks. I don't have a professional boxing contract, but I cut hair.
All around.
I just cut some hair earlier today.
Where?
It don't matter. As long as I get my money.